Okay, what's up, y'all? It's your boy that Flyboy 718 here playing Mortal Kombat. Okay, this is like, okay, we in the King of the Hill lobby right here. Okay, so far it's me, my boy Ace Boy, and Invincible. Okay, we're gonna do like a little all-star battle right here since some of the all-star players are on. So I did say we're gonna do it this weekend, but we're just like practicing right here. We have like a little, you know, like a little scrimmage game going. So right now it's me and Ace. See what you got, Ace. It's been a minute since we went at it, you know what I mean? Oh, that's how you feel, Ace? Oh, nice. Get up, Ace, get up. Get up. Oh, nice, Ace. Oh. Nice. Oh, this shit, Ace. I mean, I better win, because Ace don't be using Striker like that. I'm about to say, I better have one there, because Ace don't be using Striker like that, even though he's good with him, but he don't pick Striker like that. That's why I was even shocked that he went with him. I thought he was going to get either Kung Lao or Liu Kang to make the match like more even. Okay, I gotta fight Invincible. Gotta fight him next. Okay, he picked Smoke. Yeah, he did say he was working out with Smoke. He said he's been training with him, so I expect to see something. Oh. Yo, Aces, he has won 7 matches in a row.
Oh, nice. Oh, famous president. Uh-oh. Alright, I'm gonna invite him in a minute. Just give me a second. He's at my Pornhub. He's retarded. Yeah, he can't say, he can't write the whole word. Oh, got him. Oh. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, good shit. Good shit, Invincible. They retarded. Oh, oh. Come on, I'm seeing round three. Come on, Faber. Come on, President. You gotta do something, bro. Catching his ass like, oh, he back there like that. That is crazy. That was crazy. He caught him way back there with the x-ray. And his x-rays doesn't even run that far across the screen like that. That's crazy. Oh, oh shit. Famous is trying to get invincible with the stage. Can he do it? Oh man, it sure looks like it. Oh. Yep. That was crazy. He says, so bro. Man, you gotta lay off MKX, man. You've been on that game too much.
The Shaolin!